Former Member of Parliament Dr Dixie Tan has died after a two-month battle with brain cancer. She was 78 years old. A family member told us she died at the Singapore General Hospital just after midnight. Dr Tan was a People's Action Party MP for Ulu Pandan from 1984 to 1991. She was one of the first female politicians to be elected. Dr Tan's wake will be held at the Mount Vernon Sanctuary on Friday and Saturday. The funeral service is on Sunday at the Paya Lebar Methodist Church.